Okay, y'all. I'm back. Oh, first, welcome back to my channel, Just Adri. My name is Adriana. I'm so glad you could join me today. All right, y'all. I'm back again with another live stream. And, yeah. Well, sorry, y'all. I was just thinking. I just woke up like 2 hours ago, so I'm still kind of sleepy. But anyway, so apparently, my last game did not save when I beat Baroness Von Bonbon. As you can see, there's no cup here. So it did not save. So, because y'all saw me beat her last week, I'm just going to go on ahead and move on to Grim Matchstick. So let me go. And oh, as you can see, I beat all of the World 2 bosses on Simple on this level. So I can go over here, go to Grim. Yeah, I was like, what the heck? How did that not save? So let me play Grim today. The Lobber and Chaser, I think. Oh, also, on this file, I bought Charge. So, really, that's the only difference, is Charge and the absence being Baroness Von Bonbon. First Super and the Heart Charm. Yep, that's what I want. Alright, let's see if I can beat this deck on Dragon. Wish me luck, y'all. I be struggling.
A brawl is surely brewing.
Look at the bird at! Oh no! Whoa, no! Whoa, this is turning out terrible. Great, you're starting out wonderfully. All right, come on, Grim. Woo! Oh no, he got me. I was trying to dodge it. No, no, I thought it would go higher. Oh no. Oh no. Oh God. Okay, good. I only got hit once so far. Jesus, maybe I should save the special for the end? Effing flames! Oh, damn it, little fireball! Oh, should have shot him as soon as he turned into the Hydra. Okay. And I jumped to the fireball like an idiot. No, 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 it's over. It's over. Oh, now he wants to move. Fam, you ain't right. I'm just gonna hit him with this now. I mean, it's over anyway. Oh my god.
Here's a real high
class belt. You're up. Ugh. No, 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 no. No, no. How do people even beat this game on expert? Like, I'm struggling on regular.
A great slam and then some. You're up.
Don't dodge. I be feeling like I'm gonna miss a cloud, so I don't dash. Oh. Oh, Lord. Oh, God. Struggle Central. Oh, I just should have went to the left. Oh. Let me try something. So I've seen speedrunners do this with a roundabout and the lava. I don't think I'm quick enough to do this trick. I'm gonna try it out though. See if it like works or whatever. Oh my gosh.
This match will get red hot. You're up.
Okay. Oh, well, no. Guess you gotta be good for this to work. just me. It was. Okay. Try this again. That's too many buttons. Alright, well that's not working for me. Stick with the lobber. Oh. Alright, so this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to go see if I can show the another level. One that's maybe simpler. I don't know, I'm not really good at anything. let me try. Let's try Beppy. Oh my god, how many times have I died on this file? With all your battles and all my rhymes, you failed in the first 21 times. Oh lord. Oh lord, that's just mostly grim. Oh Jesus, okay. Alright, Beppy. Let's see if you're easier.
This match will get red hot. You're up!
I doubt it. Oh, I forgot they dropped light bulb. Oh, this is, oh no, this is the chain. Who can do this? Oh, Jesus. Too much going on. Well, that was completely by accident. Yeah! Oh no! I'm trapped, period. Alright, Beppy's not the answer. Clearly. All of that, and I just got to the second bar. Alright. Let's try Jimmy the Genie.
Here's a real high class bout. You're up.
Oh, look at me. Oh my god, I ran into the post. Oh my god. Oh my god. You know what? I think Grim. I'm having the most success against the Grim. That's ridiculous. Okay. Is this whole live stream? Whole live stream gonna be a whole hour of me struggling against this dragon?
Well,
And then not even beating him at the end. Oh shit, I forgot to change my weapon. Oh crap. Oh, he's gonna go ahead. Wow, I could have carried up on these. Oh. Oh. Dang, wow, okay. That, wow. Wow. Okay. Go back to Robert. Oh no, not Keisha. Robert. Roundabout, I guess. Oh, Jesus, man, what the heck? Jump over the fat plane. Okay. Alright, let's reassess. Let's reassess. Okay, let me try this. Maybe Super 2? I don't know. At this point, because I need all four of those hit points. I do. And the thing I don't like about the invisible dash, the smoke bomb, is because sometimes you don't know where you're landing. That's the thing I don't like about it. Ugh, darn. Probably should save the special for the second part.
Woo!
this freaking dragon. Oh god. Okay, the thing I seem to be struggling with most, besides with everything, is knowing where those flames are going to, knowing where those flames are going to jump when they jump over you. But sometimes they jump high enough where you can like avoid. Oh god! Sometimes they jump low enough where you can avoid them by jumping up. And sometimes, sometimes they jump too high. I don't know what I'm saying. Y'all know what I'm saying. Sometimes you can avoid them, sometimes you can't. So I'm trying to figure out, like, how that works. And, like, the direction they jump in, because sometimes they jump left, sometimes they jump right. But don't shoot. Oh, my God. Okay. So, definitely special two, special one. I pray that. Yeah, we're just gonna stick with this setup for now.
This match will get red hot. Now go!
All those pairs I'm missing. Yes, and me not getting hit not one time on the section. This one talk about how you know where they're going. Ooh, y'all got 3 health points. Am I gonna make it? Apparently not. So far. It's too much happening at once. I just like, I'm so happy.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
Oh. Thank you.
my clothes the wrong way.
Oh gosh, how do you know where they're going?
This match will get red hot. Here goes.
Alright, first section unscathed. Oh, see, I tried to dash and I missed. I gotta jump on the cloud below. Oh, goodness. Like, y'all can see my face right now. I'm so annoyed!
Good day for a 12 hour. Henry Yen!
Oh, darn. It's a narrow pool anyway. I don't even care if I get all the parries. I'm just trying to get through this. So I got hit twice, okay. Thank you. retry.
Good day for a swell battle. You're up.
Unscathed. Oh God! Now or never. I got all 4 hit points. Oh, Jesus! I thought they were done spitting fireballs! Oh, no, no! All those parries I missed. Oh, jeez. See, at least the good part about this Grim is that even if you miss a whole bunch of parries, because you gotta hit them so much, you probably still get a full special. Alright, 2 hit points. I don't like my odds. Hit by his face. Oh my God. I'm just trying to move to the next cloud. Oh goodness. How do people do this?
Here's a real high class belt. You're up.
Oh, jeez. That was just luck right there. Ooh. Now turn the right way, sis. No, Jesus. Oh, okay. Oh my goodness. Alright, y'all. today I fought with fire and fire with my behind. Oh man, I am just tired and I'm frustrated. So I think it's probably best for me to call and stay on this live stream. Oh my goodness. So I said like last week that I was going to practice. Well, I didn't really have the time to practice this week. And it's showing. So this is what I think I'm going to do. I'm going to actually film me beating Grim, post it, because ain't no telling how long it's gonna take me to beat this dragon. I see I'm making progress. I'm almost at the end, but I just keep dying. So I'm just gonna film me beating Grim, post the video, and then next week I'll be back with another live stream with me fighting somebody. That's the plan. Anyways, but thank y'all so much for watching this live. And if you like this video, feel free to hit the like button. Also, if you want to see me continue to struggle so hard against Cuphead, hit the subscribe button. I will definitely be around. Again, thank you so much for watching and have a wonderful weekend. Bye-bye.